time comes, tell me, do you remember when you started working on your own, at your first job, to buy your first car, your first home? So many years have passed, but all the memories last and last. Now it's time to relax, so retire and have a blast. You can go home and do what you wanna do, not what you gotta do anymore. No more getting around just so you can make it through what another work day has in store. You can lay around all day eating homemade pop rolls and apple pie, yeah. You can go home and do what you wanna do, not what you gotta do anymore.
I wish you all the best in life, have the needed rest, and enjoy your new home at Ayala Green Hills. Thank you for everything.
Yeah, it's been a long time come. I bet you thought this day would never be, especially when you had the thought that it might be wise to hire me. But it all turned out nice. You worked hard to make it in this life, and behind every good man, we know there's an awesome wife, yeah. But you can go home and do what you wanna do, not what you gotta do anymore. No more getting by just so you can make it through what another work day has in store. You can lay around all day eating homemade pot rolls and apple pie, yeah. But you can go home and do what you wanna do, not what you gotta do anymore.
Having you as my boss for the past 21 years is a great honor for me. I will always look up to you. Good luck and God bless.
So many friends you made along the way, just too many to discuss. And all the lives that you've made better to this day, you ought to know that includes us.
Thank you, Dave!
Good job! Thank you, Gene!
Thank you, Dave!
You know, Gene, when I first came to IRRI, I was like a caterpillar. But under your wings, I became a caterpillar with a nervous breakdown. Thank you, Gene!
All the best in your future endeavors. Great to work with you, Bill, and thanks for hiring me.
Do what you wanna do, not what you gotta do. You can go home and do what you wanna do, not what you gotta do anymore. No more getting by just so you can make it through.
You will be missed, really. You are our life, bread and butter in our book and through our project in the Heirloom Rice. Wish you the best.
We've worked together for so many years. All the best. Thank you for everything, and we will miss you. Anymore,
but now, you can go home and do what you want to do, not what you gotta do, yeah, to make it through the workday. Go lay around, eat homemade pot roast and apple pie. Go home, do what you want to do, not what you gotta do. Go home and do what you wanna do, not what you gotta do anymore. No more getting by just so you can make it through what another work day has in store. Lay around all day eating homemade pot roast and apple pie. You can go home and do what you wanna do, not what you gotta do anymore. You can go home and do what you wanna do, not what you gotta do anymore.